999, and 10-digit number that ends with the digits 347 ends with the digits ABC, find the product of A times B times C. So we have a 10-digit number that ends with 3, 4, and 7, and we multiply that number by 999, and the product is a number that ends with the digits A, B, and C. C is the unit digit, B is the tens digit of the product, and A is the 100th digit of the final product. So 7 times 9 is 63, 6 here. Now 4 times 9 is 36 plus 6, 42, 4 here. 3 times 9, 27 plus 4, 31. Now, same way here, like this, and it will be again 3, 2, 1, and 3, and again like this, and it has to be the same because we're multiplying by 9 all the time. So 3, 2, 1, 3, and finally we know that C is 3, B is 5, and A must be 6. Finally, the product of A times B times C is 6 times 5 times 3. You have 30 times 3, 90. Choice C is correct.